Hi, here's our next question. To which group on the periodic table does sulfur belong? The choices are noble gases, alkali metals, transition metals, oxygen family, or halogens. The answer in this case is letter choice D, oxygen family. By the way, the oxygen family is also called the chalcogens family, and the members of the group that are lighter, oxygen, sulfur, are pretty much non-toxic, but the heavier elements like tellurium and polonium are very toxic. The answer again is letter choice D, oxygen family.